back to my channel. And if this is your first time here, then welcome to my channel. And thank you so much for stopping by. Let me not do that. My bad. Yes, your girl is coming to you in her robe. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. It is cold, okay? I don't know where you guys are at, but I'm in California. Not in the warm parts. I'm in the cold parts. It is cold outside, and it's nighttime, and I was just like, just filming my robe. They see me in my robe before. Early in the morning, I'm in the robe. Late at night, I'm in the robe. It is what it is. And there goes the neighbor's dog. Never let me be great. It's going to be okay. Really, Carter? As I was saying, I'm in my little robe. This is my favorite article of clothing to wear when I'm cold. Y'all, heater and all, it's cold. And that heater don't do nothing but run up your bill. I don't know how much y'all bill cost in whatever state y'all in, but in California, OMG, PG&E is ridiculous. So, you know, layers. Anywho, that's neither here nor there. What this video is about is my latest JB&Eve haul. I want to get this video out to you guys. It is 3 days before Thanksgiving. I'm super excited. I'm happy. I can't wait to see my family and eat good and have fun and all that good stuff. So I'm just going to do this video really quickly for you guys. And then I may have something in the works for you guys soon. Really soon. So anywho, I'm going to go through everything that I picked up from JB&Eve. They were nice enough to give me a 20% off code to use. I am working on getting another code for you guys because I love how they gave me that code for you guys for the month of October. I hope that you guys used it. I hope that you guys saved some money on your purchases. Like I told you before, I did not profit off of that. But I'm like, if I save coin, I want y'all to save coin too. So I'm working on trying to get a permanent code. I don't know if that's too much to ask, but it would be nice, you know, so we can all just save some money. But they hit me up. They gave me a code for me to save, and so I decided to spend because y'all know I'm going to spend with JB&Eve's anyway, and I'm going to tell you all of the wonderful things that I got. So, yes, go ahead, get comfortable. If it is nighttime like this here, go put your robe on, girl, get you a little glass of tea, I don't know, whatever, and let's get this video started. First things first, I ordered these hair bands which hold your hair back if you're either doing makeup or you're doing a skincare routine or whatever the case may be. I ordered 4 of them. They sent me 3. It's okay. I'm going to email them and I'm sure they'll fix it because they're really good about stuff like that. But they came in 4 colors and the colors were pink, gray, white, and cream. And they sent me the pink, the gray, and the white. They forgot to send me the cream one, but I will hit them up. No worries. Next thing is I ordered these ring stents. So I know on some phones they have 2 different kinds. One is called like the pop. So I can't think of it. If you know, just leave it in the comments. You know what I'm talking about. They call it the thing that you put on the back of the phone. It's called the pop something. And you pull it open and you can hold it to take selfies. Or you can also lean your phone and prop it up on the table to watch something or whatever you want to do. So I got 1 pop thing and I got 1 regular ring stent. The pop one I got is shaped like a donut. And it extends, it opens up, and it's really, really cute. And the second one I got is just the actual ring stent. And this one I love. It is shaped like a lemon slice with all of these different cute colors in it. I love it, I love it, I love it. $1. Yes. And next, you guys, I ordered this really cute makeup bag. So this makeup bag, they had in 4 colors. They had black, pink, purple, and something else. I forgot the last one. I wanted the pink one. The pink one was super cute. It was sold out. I got there too late, so I ordered the black one. It's just this really cute satin bag. And it looks small, but I promise you guys, I have tested this out and like put a whole bunch of stuff in here just to see how much it could hold. This thing holds a lot. And it's also collapsible. You can throw it in your bag. It's really handy. So yeah, that is that. Let's see what else. I got the bag right here, y'all. I want to look for y'all. Oh, okay. So let me show you guys this. I'm super excited to show you guys this. This is going to be in a separate video, but I'm just going to let you know what I've got. So, I got this collection from Amuse. It is called the Amuse Gilded Garden Collection, and it comes with the Amuse Gilded Garden Palette, excuse me. And it also comes with, it comes with six lipsticks. I ordered five. They said JB&Eve's messed up. They gave me two of the same. But it's okay. I'm going to just reorder it. It's the holiday, so I'm really not even upset at them because I feel like it's a lot going on. They never mess up on my orders. So you know how it gets towards holidays, though. Everybody is rushing, and so they messed up on this, but it's no biggie. The way that they messed up on this is that I ordered five of the six lipsticks. The sixth one that I did not order was a pink. Y'all know how, if you've been to my channel, you know I need a pink lipstick. Some pink lipsticks. Some pink lipsticks look great on me, but some are just like, eh-eh. So I decided to opt out of the pink. And I ordered the light nude, the burgundy, the medium nude, the true red, and another color called Dusty Moth. And what they ended up doing was sending me the light nude, the medium nude, the burgundy, and two true reds, and forgot to send me the dusty mauve. They accidentally sent me two true reds. So that's okay. You guys already know, since they sent me two, one is going in a giveaway for one of you guys. And yeah, I'll just reorder the dusty mauve if they have it. And I'm going to do a separate video on this collection and show you guys. Now, I have not tried the lipsticks, but I have tried this palette. I wore it one time. I'm going to tell you my thoughts on it in a separate video, like I said. The palette comes with 12 eyeshadows, 2 blushes, 2 bronzers, and 2 highlighters. And they say it's called the Gilded Garden because it's supposed to represent different flowers. So each shade in this palette is named after a flower, which I think is really pretty. But I'll go into more detail about that later. All right, so let's move into the next things I ordered. So you guys know I love me some lipsticks. So I ordered 8 lipsticks. Don't judge me. Okay, so the first one I ordered is from Amuse. Let me sidebar really quickly. Amuse has been coming with their stuff lately. Like, Amuse has been putting out so much stuff on JB&Eve's. Like, all kind of stuff. So, all of these lipsticks that I ordered, they're all from Amuse. And they're all super cute. I have not worn any of them. Because y'all know, I gotta do a lip swatch video for you guys first. But I cannot wait. I wanna wear these so bad. But anyway, let me just show you what they are. So, the first one I ordered is called Kissy Kiss. It's from the Kissy Kiss collection from Amuse, I guess. And the shade that it is in is called Summer. But look at it, you guys. It's like a deep chocolate brown. Like almost a blackish brown. I don't know why it's called Summer. But this is giving me all kind of winter vibes. Look at this, you guys. It is so pretty. Like, so pretty. So after that, you guys, I ordered 3. Excuse me, you guys. My allergies are kicking my butt, so I sniffle. After that, I ordered 3 lipsticks from this collection. And I think this is so dope. This is the Amuse Matte Lipstick and Matte Liquid Lipstick set. First of all, look how pretty the packaging is. Isn't that beautiful? And look how it comes, you guys. It has a regular lipstick up top and a liquid lipstick down below. So let me just open one of these and show you guys what I mean. So I'm assuming, I'm not sure, but I'm assuming that the one up top is like the moisturizing lipstick, and then down below, when you open it and turn this way, is the matte liquid lipstick that dries down to a matte finish. But they are in the same color on each one. I think that's super dope. These don't have a name, but they have numbers. So I got them in the number 12. This really pretty purple is 12. And then I got this. This one is like a cranberry red. And it is in the shade 10. It looks like red on camera, but it's really not. It's like a cranberry red. And then this one is like a deeper red. And this is in the number 9. It's like a darker red. It's sort of like a brownish red. So I'm super excited about those, you guys. And then this next collection that I got is called the Amuse Cosmetics Long Lasting Duo Lipsticks. And it's the same premise where they have the lipsticks up top and they have the liquid lipsticks on the bottom. But these are all brownish reds and purplish reds and orange reds and all that good stuff. Like, these are super cute. So these come in numbers 2. And this one is number 5. And that's like a brownish orange. I don't know. I can't even explain it. I don't know. This next one is number 8. And I know on camera they probably look alike, but I promise you they're not. This one is number 4. And last but not least, I got number 2. And this one looks like the one that I'm like most excited to try. That's like a purplish brown or something. But they had a few other ones, and most of them were, they mostly focused on like these brownish colors. Like, they were all dark colors, but they were sold out. They had a lot of them that were so cute. They were all sold out, so I got what I could get. And like I said, I will be coming with a future video lip swatching all of these. So stay tuned for that. Alright, so now let's jump into the eyeshadow products. So for the eye products, you guys, I ordered these interesting individual eyeshadows that are called the Sheen Makeup Jelly Shimmers for Face and Body. And on the side, they're called Iridescent Lava. So let me just show you guys what they look like, right? They come in individual packaging. I ordered 7 of these, and I have tried out some of them. And I'm going to tell you as I go along something that I noticed about some of them that I tried out. So anyway, I'm going to show you each one. Let's start with, and this is going to go in no numerical order because, yeah, there's 12 altogether in the set. I only ordered 7, and I just don't feel like putting them in numerical order. So I'm going to tell you what I did try or didn't try, and I'll swatch it and show you guys. So this is number 11, Bright Fuchsia. I did try this one out. I wore it one time. Let me show you. Jeez. Okay, so that's how Bright Fuchsia looks. And these have like a jelly texture, just like it says. It's like a jelly eyeshadow. I'm not explaining it. And that's Bright Fuchsia. It's buildable as well. I don't know if you guys can see that. I didn't really do a big swatch. But they're like a little wetter than the ColourPop. What were the old ones that ColourPop had? You guys know what I'm talking about. They're like a little wetter than those. These are more of a jelly than the ColourPop, I think it's called Shock Shadows. Yeah. So that's Bright Fuchsia. And they are super pigmented. You just got to build it up a little bit. When I wore Bright Fuchsia, it didn't really give me too much of a problem. The next one is called Titanic Swirl, and it's number 5. I think I'm saying that right. Titanic Swirl. I don't know. But this is number 5, and this is how this one looks. And it's really, really, really pretty. It goes from like a red to a gold shift. It has like a red, deep red, and then a golden shift. Now, this one I've worn before, too. And I have a love-hate relationship with this one because this one, I believe, contains like a chunky glitter. So when you put it on your eyelids, it cracks. Like, you have to, like when it dries and then you blink, it'll crack. And then you have to put another layer on. It's beautiful, don't get me wrong, but it is a headache if you don't have the patience. If you have the patience, I say get it because the end result will be so pretty. It only cracks until like it dries and you pat it on and it looks really pretty. But, and I don't know if I got a bad batch or whatever, but for me, it cracked. And as much as I love how it looks on my lids, I will not be repurchasing that one. All right, anyway, on to the next one, number 6, Red Bronze. Let me show you how Red Bronze looks. So Red Bronze is just like a really pretty coppery bronze color. What's so crazy about Red Bronze, right? red bronze is my favorite one on my lids. My favorite one on my lids. But this is the one that cracks the most. And the reason why this cracks the most is because this for sure has chunky glitter in it. But do you see how beautiful it is? It's super pretty, you guys. Like, it's so pretty. But it cracks. It cracks when it dries, on my, at least on my lid. I don't know. But, I mean, I already paid for it, so I'm going to make it work. And when I do make it work, when I wear it, it is very beautiful. Like, it's a very beautiful shade. But it's a hell of a headache. I won't lie to you guys. Like I said, if you got the patience, then do it. If you don't, don't. Next is number 12, Moonwalk. Now, this is one that I have not worn yet. But I did swatch this, and I think I got a bad batch because this one is dried out. You see how it's sunken in? It doesn't feel like the lava. It's not completely dried out, but it's dried out. But it is beautiful. Do you guys see that? So pretty. So pretty. It's not completely dried out, but yeah, I got a bad batch for sure of that one. But not gonna complain. I'll probably just reorder that one and hopefully get a good one. Because it's so cute, I want to wear it. Like, that's definitely like some, that is New Year's Eve. Like, seriously? Yeah. Alright, so up next is another one that I haven't worn before, and this is number one, Iridescent White. Let's see. So, Iridescent White. It basically looks like your, I don't know if you guys are going to be able to see that. The reflex that it has are pink and purple. It's like cotton candy, basically. Let me see if you guys can see that. It's like a cotton candy color. See, and this one feels like it's weird, too. Like, when I swatch it. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if you guys can even see that. But it's basically cotton candy. But it's chunky. These things are like hit or miss. I won't lie. Some of them are hits, but some of them are misses. And, yeah. I don't know. They're cute, but some of them don't act right. I won't lie. Okay, so the last two that I saved for last are my favorites. These are the first two that I ordered. And, oh my gosh. I'm just going to shut you up. Okay, so the first one is called, it's number 10, Chameleon. I don't think you guys are going to be able to see the shift, but I'll tell you what it is. So, when you look at it, it looks gold in the camera, but it shifts from gold to red to green. It's super pretty, that's why it's called Chameleon. I think it looks more like a snake. And it shows up on my eyes really, really, really pretty. Like, just super pretty. Like, you can see every color shift. It's so pretty. I don't know if you guys can see it. You probably can only see the gold. But I'm telling you, there's red in there. There's green in there. It's super, super, super pretty. This one, I will be reordering. And also, too, when I put this one on, it doesn't crack. This one doesn't crack on my lids. It doesn't have the chunky glitter in it. It's just a regular jelly lava. It doesn't do all that. Okay, and so last but not least, oh my god, my allergies are killing me. Sorry, you guys. Last but not least, this is my favorite out of all of them. I've been wearing this one constantly. Overkill. You probably saw me wear it in some of my videos when I had the blue and purple hair. This one is number 8, Seductive Mermaid. This one is currently sold out, of course. Because after I wore it, I went back to try to get me a backup, and please, it was gone. They beat me to it. But this is Seductive Mermaid. It is so pretty, you guys. This has purple, blue, green. It has a lot of shifts. Like, it has a lot of shifts. And when I put it on my lids, it goes crazy. See, on my arm, you can't see all the shifts, but it has blue, it has purple, it has green. On the lids, it's amazing, you guys. Like, it's super, super, super pretty. Let me see if you guys can see inside of the... It's crazy. Also, too, this one does not crack on your lids. It goes on. It stays on all day. And in the sun, it is... It just, like, you just see all the different dimensions and the glitter and all of this stuff. It's really cute. It's really, really cute. Trust me. When they restock, I will be ordering another one of these. So that is all of the Jelly Lavas. And next up, all I have to show you guys is the eyeliners and lip liners that I picked up. And after that, last but not least, is going to be the little jewelry that I picked up. So yeah, eyeliners and lip liners. So now, you guys, I'm going to show you all of these really, really pretty lip and eyeliners that I picked up from Kara, the Kara brand. And I'm going to just show you each one, tell you the number, and tell you whether it's a lip or an eyeliner. We are going to start with this one, which is WP11 Baby Blue. Sorry, it's upside down. WP11 Baby Blue, that's the first one. Then we have, oh, and that's the eyeliner, of course. Then we have WP15 Electric Blue. And that is another eyeliner. I feel like I'm doing this backwards. It's late, y'all. Let's try to do this right. WP14 Satin Blue. That's a little better. And the color's on the end in case you don't see it. And that's another eyeliner. We have WP19 Cobalt. That's that deep blue right there. And that is another eyeliner. Then we have WP18 Hunter, and it is a deep green. It looks almost black on the end of the pencil, though, to be honest. And then we have WP12 Lavender. It's a lavender eyeliner. And I don't know when I'm going to be using that, but it was just so pretty, y'all. I had to get it, and I was just thinking spring vibes, but... We still got to get through winter before I can even do the spring. Alright, so next, y'all, we got WP38 Peekaboo. That's a lip liner. And we have WP42 Deep Purple, which is another lip liner. And WP47 Prune. Another lip liner. WP44 Cola. Another lip liner. WP40 Russet lip liner. WP41 Current. Another lip liner. And last but not least, and my favorite. I don't even know how it's going to look at me, but I like it. WP46 Nude Truffle Lip Liner. So, that is all of the makeup. Oh, y'all. Stay with me. We almost done. We almost done. Last part we got is the jewelry that I got. And this will be quick, you guys, but I just got to show you guys the cute little jewelry that I got because it's so cute. Yeah, guys, tell me what y'all think. I mean, I think it's cute. I see potential. But yeah, anyway, so yeah, let's jump to the jewelry. Okay, you guys, we are in the home stretch. This is the last part of my JB&Eve's haul. I know it was kind of long. I'm sorry, you guys. But I saved the best for last, as far as I'm concerned. Let me stop calling everything my favorite. I know y'all tired of hearing that, but really, 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 though. I saved my best for last. So, what I like to do when I order necklaces from JB&Eve's or from Shop and Sally or wherever, JC's, I like to order them for the pendants, and then I use my own necklaces that I have and switch the pendants to my necklaces because I don't... I don't like them. But the pendants are super cute. So, what I ordered was this super cute star pendant. And I'm going to take that off and put it on one of my own, like, silver cable link necklaces. So, yeah, that's that. And then I ordered this really cute little cubic zirconia music note. She cute, right? She dainty. She cute. Throw her on a different necklace and go. Did I say necklaces? And as you guys know, I like to order everything in gold and silver because I don't know if I'm going to be wearing silver or gold accessories that day. So I just got the same things in the opposite colors. Also, to JB&Eve were so sweet to send me a free gift. And when you spend $20, they send you a free gift. And I spent my $20, so they sent me this cute little necklace with an owl charm. Excuse me, I cannot get it out. I'm tired, guys. But it's super cute. It's a little teeny tiny owl. I plan on putting that onto one of my necklaces. Yes. Okay, so now, let me show you guys what I am loving that I ordered. Now, look. Okay. Don't copy me. I think certain things are really, really pretty. I like certain things that look classy and dainty to me. I love costume jewelry, right? And I feel like if you put it with the right outfit, it can go. So these are some things that I purchased, and I promise you guys, they are going to look so cute. I've already put them in my ears, and they were popping. I feel like with these earrings, I'm thinking about New Year's Eve and Christmas, you know, like a pretty dress, and you know, I'm thinking about the upcoming holidays. So anyway, I ordered these really beautiful faux emeralds. Look at that, you guys. They are so popping. Like when I put those in my ears, I was like, bitch. They're so popping, you guys. They are so cute. Okay, so that's the first ones I ordered. The second one I ordered, this is some Met Gala ball. I don't know. They popping though. They cute. You cannot say they're not cute. Like, I'm picturing wearing these with an updo. I don't care if I just wore them for a video. They're cute. Have my hair up, you know, and just, you know. You guys, let me just show you again so y'all can feel where I'm coming from. Super cute. Super, super cute. You don't have to spend a lot of money to look super cute. These next ones, I'm wearing these to work. These just, I'm going to walk into work and my coworker's going to be like, okay, you doing too much. Look at these right here. Oh, they're so pretty. Hold on, let me fix that little teardrop. You kind of twisted. Oh my gosh, do you guys see the rainbow teardrop earrings? These are beautiful. Yeah, see it, girl, gonna be cute. And then last but not least, I'm definitely wearing these to work too because these are like, these are super simple, but they're still super cute. Look at these. And I love the backs to these. They kind of hook. And they have the little diamonds. Yes. My little earrings is cute. You can't tell me nothing. I got so many ideas. Can't nobody tell me nothing about my earrings. Alright. Anyway, let me stop being silly. Okay, you guys. So, that is the end of my video. Thank you guys so much for rocking with me and watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please, please, please remember to like, comment, I enjoy your feedback, share, and most importantly, subscribe to your girl, you feel me? Support small YouTubers, we out here trying to do it. And yeah, if you have any suggestions or anything, leave it in the box below. I will leave all of the prices for everything in the description box. And I hope everybody has a wonderful Thanksgiving. And thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate all of your support. And I will see you guys very soon in my next video. Bye.